So these girls are picking out some of these shirts that Connie brought. Good job. Thank you, Connie. Hi, girls. And we've also got these feminine hygiene products that we'll be giving out. Thanks to those who donated those. So the teacher is pulling in the students who need the shirts the most. And they're just putting the shirts over their school uniforms for today, but when they get home, they can take their uniform off. If you want to learn more about Tumaini International and the girls and boys that we help here in Kenya, click the link below.